is your Sunday stars. Full moon build-up begins. It begins today, but it's not till tomorrow, so let's prepare for it, shall we? That moon in Leo for you is going to open up a whole new ball game, and that ball game is luck and opportunity. Over the next couple of weeks to come, you're going to get the chance to explore your life, a new life vision, new things that you've got to do. But what you need to do today is understand that certain people, certain regimes, certain things that you've done in the past have not helped you. I think the most important thing you've got to do is understand that there are certain folks around you who've either been spinning you a yarn or they've been preaching their own gospel and you've been involved with people who basically are not good people. They're either playing on your prejudice or they are vain and promote themselves, and they're using you in some way. How does it feel to be used? You don't like it, do you? And nor should you. So anybody around you who you feel is leading you up the garden path, you're right. Get out now.